I have had, long before I got to New Hampshire, my license to conceal and carry. I have an A-minus rating, lifetime average with the NRA.